This is Anja and Rena from the fourth Plowright team with the Grubb Company.
Join us for an informal walkthrough of 1590 Campus Drive.
In the North Berkeley Hills, this house is all about light.
And privacy and views.
And serenity. Welcome to an open floor plan into the dining room and into the kitchen with skylights galore. And I just love that the owners took such good care of this house. It has a new roof, many system upgrades, fresh carpet, and fresh paint throughout. It looks great.
There's a lot of cool angles in here.
It's Sea Ranch in Berkeley.
Oh, that's right, the architect.
Charles Moore.
He designed Sea Ranch.
He's known for designing the condominiums in Sea Ranch and developed the Sea Ranch architectural style.
So cool.
You know, I think this house is so interesting because it's just not your standard Berkeley home. It's so contemporary.
Wow, when you're on this deck, you really feel like you're floating above the hillside. So amazing. This open parkland with meandering trails.
You can take a picnic or a bottle of wine in the evening and just have your dinner on your very own mountaintop.
With this view.
The layout of this house is so interesting, with multiple half levels.
You walk a few steps down to a bedroom with an ensuite bathroom and a second hall bath that has laundry and a coat hanging facility and storage.
This actually feels like a perfect home for these COVID times where there's so many separate rooms.
Yeah, it's like a country home in the middle of the Berkeley Hills with Zoom rooms everywhere. The house is all electric, meaning that there's absolutely no gas, and this has its own generator in case of electrical power outages. And I must say, the air conditioning in this home is absolutely fabulous. And you have a separate office with an ensuite bathroom and its own balcony. This could be a fabulous Airbnb, or it could be an office,
or it could be a guest suite. Or perfect for the teenager who needs to be a little separate, maybe.
There's a one-car carport with lots of storage underneath, and there's additional storage on the back of the house around the pathway. Thanks for soaring above the hills with us, and please call us for more details or to schedule a personal viewing.